contain my liver, but people in schools can click through so we can work, find out what websites block where. Because we don't have any data on that at the moment, and some of the rules on blocking sites in schools don't actually make sense. Like, okay. They've blocked, you know, blanket block, or blogs, or webmail, which are legitimate and useful things.
I see. Okay, so what are we doing about this, did you say?
It's a website which brings up a domain in the iframe, and then say whether you can see it or not. I'm typing your school name.
Okay, how's this useful?
Yeah, no, it allows us to collect data from what sites block where, and then possibly try and convince schools to change their blocking policies.
Excellent, brilliant, thank you, Ben.